back. You're watching Business Lunch. On to the ongoing Tata mystery row. Shareholders of Tata Motors voted to remove independent director Nasli Wadia from the board of directors. In the extraordinary general meeting of shareholders held yesterday, 71.2% of the votes polled were in favour of a resolution moved by the promoter Tata Sons seeking his removal. This comes a day after Wadia was removed as an independent director from the board of Tata Steel. We'll actually follow